Alright, hello, welcome back to episode 4 of my hardcore solo run through Valheim. We're currently on Ragnar. Let's get right into it. If I remember correctly, we were just finishing setting up our smelters, so now it's time to go mine a bunch of copper and tin so we can upgrade our bucklers and our axe. Eventually get some armor. But I want to make sure I get the axe first so I can get some birch trees cut down. And eventually we'll do some troll hunting. So I want to make a fine wood bow, and that's why we need the birch trees. Alright, any more? There we go, got more wood in there. Okay, let's... Oh, and we need... What is it we need? There we go. If I stop turning on and off my caps, I can actually run. We need a few more deer hide. That's the food. There we go. We'll toss that in there, that in there. These can go in there. But yeah, we need... right now, 7 more deer hide, it looks like. So we can upgrade everything. All right, for now though, I'm just going to go to our copper, which is right this way. And we are going to start making a lot of noise. So we'll see if that trolls respawned. Where is it? Here it is. All right, got rid of him already. Let's start digging. There might even be somewhere in this a treasure chest, because this is actually in the middle of a boat. And these, when the rocks are in a boat shape like this, it means that there's buried treasure. Look at that right there. Fire arrows, rubies. I want to see just how big this is. So I'm going to try. I'll keep my food up. And try to go around. This one rock's in the way. There we go. We should get as deep as we can. It goes deeper. Alright, I think this is gonna be about it. So we'll use this as our basis to go around. I'll clear out some of this additional rock while I'm here. I didn't actually do any audio checks today because I've kept my settings all the same. However, OBS did update itself, so hopefully in my confusion with it being like 2 in the morning nearly, I didn't mess up and the settings are all the same. They are different though. I won't know till after I'm done recording, so please forgive me if they're crap. Okay, we're gonna bring another tree down. It is. Might as well cut that down. All Oh, skeletal remains were buried too. That's a crew member from the boat, more than likely. We will call him John. It's not a very Viking name, but it's what I came up with on the spot. I don't know if this tree wants to be cut or not. Oh, I hear them. But until they fall in this hole, I don't care. Another one? I mean, I get it. We're at the edge of the Black Forest, but ridiculous. Oh, we made him mad. That's okay. I'm sure he'll forgive us. He didn't forgive us. What an odd concept. Alright. And this is why we have 3 pickaxes. Oh, geez, we've dug up. Back down we go. Since we still have our rested bonus, I'll just keep digging through the night, or at least for the next 5 minutes. At least all these fir trees are going to be good for the kiln. That's a rock, right? And there's the tree. Tree's behind the rock. Wait, there's another tree. Oh, whatever, really. Apparently this is the safest way to cut down trees. Make sure they fall into a deep hole and then they're just upright for you. think he's stuck. Not far along. Oh, that's right, they have dandelions growing on their heads. I dropped them. Somebody's got a brute, that's absolutely adorable. He's stuck there too? I mean, I don't mind. It's not the most exciting way to do it, but I don't mind just, there we go. But right now, where I'm going through, we're kind of going through a heat wave, which should be dropping down in temperature tonight. But for the last few days, it's actually been most enjoyable to play at 3 in the morning, 1, 2, 3 in the morning, just because I didn't have to worry about all this excess heat. Oh, hello. Who's hitting me? I guess this is the tree we knocked down. Where'd he go? Oh my goodness, nearly killed ourselves with that jump. Okay. That was silly. Let's not be silly anymore. Whatever. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Alright, let's, well, maybe it wasn't the best place to build my little bridge. Whatever. It's fine. So we just go around this way. We will start digging through. First one is always the toughest. First thing of copper. It's exciting. I've tried to do this several times now, and it's never actually worked for me. I've tried several times to get the floating copper ore, which I've done a few times now, but I can't get it to fall and emit. Still just all breaks off in chunks. So with that in mind, I'm going to look for a way out. He's using my bridge. Okay. having issues deciding where to start digging because I want to get all this cleaned off, which is possibly pointless, but all the same, I'm just like, oh, I gotta do it. I think we'll avoid unnecessary rocks for now. Is that me sliding or was that a troll? Whoa. Quick drop. So far, I don't know if this ore is gonna be as big as I thought it would. But that could only mean that we're only gonna get like 70 copper instead of 100 and something, which is still a good amount of copper. We need 6 to start for the forge. Then I think every other piece we make after that is with bronze. And then we need 10 tin for the cauldron. Full. We will head back. Maybe pick up something other than honey to have as a third meal. Third food. Not that one, this one. I will take these mushrooms. It's perfect. And so for now, we'll just fix up some beds. Or not beds, antlers. Jeez. And we still got food. And I think they're still taming. Oh, that's just the funny difference between the biomes right there. Oh, something I found out with the club, and I'm not sure what, I think you probably do it with the mace as well. If you time it properly, you can, your second swing can actually be a spinning backswing. Bit of a delay. No, I'd be able to do it, am I? Oh, I think I was close there. Of course, I'm not going to be able to do it now. Wait. Every other time I did, I had a weapon out, or a shield out. Now I'm convinced. I'm like, I gotta do it, make sure it's still there. Not that I've... Come on. There's supposed to be a slight delay between the two attacks. Oops, I left no delay that time. There we go. I hope you all saw that. See, it does exist. I'm just really bad at getting it to work. Which makes me wonder if there's other timing-based mechanics for the other weapons as well. Maybe with the sword. I think the sword has a pretty similar moveset. So sword, maces. And I've found when I get it to work, and mind you, this is just on Great Dwarf, so it's not that impressive, but when it works, I think it has a higher stagger. Yeah, okay, that's the same chest. Oh, I set myself on fire? Up, drop, and roll? Nope. Okay, we're okay. Would have been nice if there was just one big chunk of copper there, but you know, gotta get that dirt in there somewhere. Comfort 3 from a fire and a temporary shelter. Gotta stay warm. Looks like John had a friend. There we go. I've got the remains of Jane as well. John and Jane. Okay. Imagine mining right now. Is what introverts feel like. You know, I can hear that there's some things out there that want to do me harm. But as long as I stay in here and just do my own thing, they're probably going to leave me alone. This is my safe space. Until I'm, you know, until I deem otherwise. Alright, no matter what, we gotta go now. He has wood on him. Oh no. I ran out of stamina. I didn't think this through. Honestly, I thought I was gonna kill him before he, don't have the capacity. Can I only pick up the one? Oh no, I left some over here. The whole reason for this was so I could light this fire, right? Now these furs are essentially like the saplings that you get for the beeches. That's why they don't leave a stump behind. Also means that they're going to grow in rather quickly. I don't mind destroying a bunch. Got 30. Not too bad. Okay, back to mining. I got more than 30. Nice. This is how all my digs end up. I'm not saying that's good, I'm not saying that's bad. It is what it is. Nice. Oh, of course it's gonna come down on me. Oops, there we go. Try to make sure there's no more copper buried deeper. Right here. There's the first pick down. Thank you. Of course I'm carrying too much. I see a semi-flat path though. Then... I don't even have 50 stone on me? Really? There we go. Sometimes you just get a sense of deja vu, and I feel like I've been here before. Then again, with most of my runs lately, seems I maybe get this far, and then yeah, do all this mining, only to die to something stupid. So I probably have been here before. We have enough for 50. 41. Alright, well that's cool. So, how do I get out of here? Oh, that's right, the deer stuff. I mean, I didn't forget about it. Completely utterly planned. Goodness sake. Well, there's still a lot more here than I thought. Oh wait, no, I was gonna actually come down here. We're gonna throw all that other stone. We got the 41. There we go, a couple piles. And then start digging. Ooh. Right as I do. So this one has tree roots, copper, looks like a weird stone, and just regular. Oh no, there's more copper. Jeez, wow. We need the wood anyways. That's all we can get right now with our height. Oh. One, did not mean to use the club there. Two, did not mean to make the big fir tree fall on me. But we need the wood. We need the coal. That's what it fell up there, it looks like. We've only picked up one copper this entire time. Oh, that's sad. Anyway, especially the amount of copper deposit we've actually busted through. I'm saying we've only picked up one. There we go. We got a second. Maybe we'll have them all up with this pickaxe. Oh, there we go. Now we've gone up 10 or more. That's definitely a lot better. Add to our growing amount of copper deposits. Need to keep some stone on me. And, stone, coal, wood. Oh, I jumped out and all of a sudden side shimmied me. That's interesting. How am I gonna get that one? Huh. Anyways, we're full on weight, so. Can't be saying that the station is too exposed. It is inside a wooden house. Like, come on. Ridiculous. I had 210. Okay. Make our first bronze, and so it can be like, now what you can do with that. Yeah, you know, a bunch more bronze, some leather and wood. Okay, but that is fine. D10. Alright. I really not pick up as much as I thought I did. Yeah, let's more wood before we start digging. She kept the stone with me. That might actually work. Please be one piece of copper. Or one chunk to break, yes. Okay. Okay. Thank you. like something you'd see out of a sci-fi novel. Right. Now. Really? Whatever. After it's getting on top. And hoping I don't fall all the way down and kill myself. I can find my book. There we go. This should be my book. Let's get up. Perfect. So my bridge. All right. Oh, no. Alright, we have enough stone to make another pile. Cool. That way there's just stay floating as a random coinkydink, or it will break itself apart. I really don't know what it's going to be at this point. Just in case I need it. Oh. I need wood. That's what we're doing. We're after wood. Not resin. Sorry, Grayling. Don't want resin. You can just oof. Oh, I scared myself. I was gonna run right off the cliff again. Right, that I said again is also rather scary, but hey, it is what it is. I guess that chest is just gonna remain floating. Huh. Unlike me, I will not remain floating. Thank you. It's like they don't even want us to mine all the copper. Oh, just had enough salmon to make it up. You know, I was even trying to walk backwards and it just did not work. Oh, kind of weird. I don't know how to describe the pain. Pulsing? An odd pulsation in my left shoulder. But it's odd to feel, but it's not like it's not like it's something new. Importance of regular stretching, I guess. All right, I want to say that is everything, except for the fact that we can't carry all this. Can't carry any of it back. All right. So you don't know what happened to it. I don't know if this is going to be enough. Might be enough copper to make everything that we need. But I honestly don't know. Sorry, other smelter. Up the last of our My shoulder's pulsing up. This is an odd way of saying it, but it is what it is. All right, so 60. You didn't do too bad overall, I'd say. I definitely need to make another chest while we're at it. I'll spin it around, nice and pretty looking. Right, I'm gonna take all this stuff out. Yeah, I know, I'm wet. Sorry, my shoulders. It's a really odd sensation. Just everything feels like it's tightening for a moment as it pulses. But it's a shoulder I've had surgery on, and honestly, it might even be around the surgical scars that I'm feeling it. So I don't know. It's not the worst thing. Not the best feeling thing. Definitely not the worst thing. Oh no, my fire's out because I didn't build a chimney. That's okay. Down some trees. We gotta keep feeding the charcoal kiln so we can get through the rest of our ore. And then it's off to find some tin. I don't know why I took out that bush. Or that bush. But I did. Need these leathers. This is another thing. Oh wow. Yep. Okay. We're gonna mark this. See if we need more copper. That is what that's gonna become. This is now a rock depot. Ah, I'm sorry, dear. The two, sir? No, sorry, the two, sir. Fine. Four hide and a ton of meat. 9 meat. No. There must have been some from the pigs. So we'll say 7 meat. But that's still, like... Oops. I will take it. Okay. Put that in. Put those in. These away. I'm sort of cooking up some meat or finding some intestine. Sorry, not intestine. You don't call it that in here. Entrails. It's entrails that we need. Perfect amount. Alright, so with that in mind, let's build a chimney. Oh, my goodness. Got lucky with that one, but I will take it. A little bit silly, but hey, it works. Alright, oh, we still got close to 100, if not more. That's really good. Some piglets. Hey, I need a. I know this seems cruel, but I need it. So, oh, I don't want their food though. I'm gonna take 10. 10 and have the rest. Oh, another piglet just appeared out of nowhere. Ah, sad that he saw it coming. All right, 6, that's plenty. Okay, did I ever look in here? Yes, I did. All right, okay, so. We need the receipt, we need 5. I'm gonna need more of that. F15, what does it? 10 wood. That's plenty. All right. Finally, we can do something with the troll hide that we have. Might as well. What is the best thing to make with the troll hide? Yeah, honestly, I don't like the helmet that much. So as silly as it's gonna be, we're gonna take 3 of these out and just make a helmet. Alright, from 7 to 11, just like that. Be super produced for us. Awesome. What is with all the I don't get it. I'm not going to pretend to get it. These boars showing up. I guess I didn't have to kill my pigs, but it's okay. They'll make more. Alright. Oh. Do that. Alright. Let's go drop some more stuff off. More bronze, or more copper. Cool. Now we need to go. Oh, should. No, I don't need to upgrade my club. I need to make sure I don't run into there. We need to go to the water and get as much tin as we can carry. Looks like we're going to be able to carry quite a bit. A couple accidental digs as I was more focused on my shoulder. Whatever. Oh, those look like 10. Oh, that does. Ten are about 8 pounds each. Something like that. Oh my goodness, more deer? Okay, that was just silly. Ooh, some carrot seeds. We have quite the garden once you make a cultivator. Which again isn't first on my list. Pounds over, yep. Here we go. Now I know where it is. Even get some carrots on the way back. All right, I'm gonna bother marking that 10. That's just, yeah. Maybe at some point I'll try to make a bridge going across that if I keep using this area, because I've almost ran into it several times. I would really hate for that to be the reason why this run ends. A domino effect. Then the Great Dwarf's waiting in the wind too. It's the only issue. Oh, surprised he didn't hit me. He didn't have a tree like the previous one. Okay, there's Great Dwarfs over there. Quickly sleep, get some charcoal going just so we can get to the next stuff. Yeah. How to do this evenly. There we go. Give that smelter some love. It's doing some good work too. Alright. Not gonna make my bronze yet. Despite wanting to. Not gonna do it yet. Mazikeen! Sorry, my cat was trying to climb the window. That's right, we had this tree we were... And of course it's stuck on something. Goodness, you know, I killed myself with a tree. That would be twice in a row at this point. Because I want to say that Holger, technically, he died to a troll. But that troll hit him with a tree that he was swinging. And he also hit a tree and knocked it over on top of Holger. But he died by tree. Which, albeit in a battle with a troll, is still dying by tree. Hello. Yeah. There we go. All the tin. Let's go make a bunch of bronze. I'm just gonna take out all this. I'm just gonna make bronze after bronze after bronze. That's it. That's all the bronze. No, I'm kidding. I'm going to do these ones. Spear would be nice. Okay, but no, I already know how we're doing this. So first I need the axe. I need two other scrap. Boars are lucky. Our boars are lucky. Where'd it go? There it is. Swap that out. Oh yeah, level 2, that makes sense. What do we need for level 2? Might as well do that right now. Alright, now I can make nothing. Cultivators, bronze and core wood. That's not bad. Need to get a lot more tin. And the buckler is 10 and 4. It's not bad at all. Put that back. I need a meat chest soon. Okay, we need a combination of meadow and black forest because I want fine wood. We'll get from here. So many things. Good. Alright. And I need pine trees. There's one. Now we're gonna need more. Oh, we're gonna need more boar. I guarantee it's gonna be leather straps that we need. It's okay. Let's find. Oh, that might be enough fine wood too. I missed. Obviously. It's fine. There you go, fine. Oh no, it is deer. Nice. Nice. Okay. Go over here, grab all my deer. Grab all this. So I'm going to make my fine bow. It's instantly better. 32 pierce compared to 25 pierce. And what does it take to upgrade? I just need more fine wood. Alright, well, I have some stuff to go throw into a garbage dump. Oh my. In this case, a garbage dump is just anywhere far away from where I'm building. Actually, check this out. I have not. Oh my goodness. Okay. More raspberries. Perfect. Get rid of these. Oh my goodness, next galore. I'll switch to the club. Level 2 club. Should use some of those bones to upgrade the club. Neck tails, woo! Awesome. Awesome. Cut down the oaks too, but I don't need them. I need. Actually, I don't know if cutting down. I think oak trees will get you some fine wood too, but I like them so much I don't like to cut them down. Oh, raspberries. Because I'm gonna. We feed my boars a bunch. We need excess. Oh, that was scary. You need excess fine wood as well. As well as some sirtling core so I can start making some portals. I did go through both those crypts, okay. Nice little rolling hill. Nice. Okay. Make our way back. Get rid of that too. I hope I don't need any more pine wood. Not pine wood, core wood. And if I do, that's really simple. And I honestly can't remember how much we needed. Excuse you. Able to do it? Yeah, we just need more of both. Okay. Okay. I'm here. Another five, that's all right. That just takes wood. And we can put four of that back. miscalculate? I did. Don't know why I miscalculated, but I did. Okay. So that's bothering me too. There we go. Two things to throw out. Eat, eat, eat. And I need to go to where the tin is. Now, I feel good about the buckler, I feel good about the axe. Does not mean, however, that I'm invincible. I'm not telling this to you guys, I'm telling this to myself, so when I run into a troll, I continue to use my bow. Don't be dumb. We'll see how well that goes. Alright. Yeah, there's the tin we missed. Not missed, but couldn't pick up. If I remember correctly, we had 54 more bronze ingots, so that means we need 27. Should definitely use 5 bronze, make a cultivator. I reckon. Oh, I do need this stuff, so. Yeah, but I would prefer to just be here for the tin, guys. I know it's late. How late is it? Alright, I will have to turn this off soon, just because it's nearly 4 in the morning. And I have responsibilities. If it wasn't for checking my phone, though, I can honestly play this for several more hours and not realize it, even after a full day of responsibilities and work and everything. That's a regular deer. Yeah, we'll just spook him. Oh no, we're cold. Oh, that's perfect. Get a bronze pickaxe at some point too. He got us. All right, we have to be smart with the rest of this, because, oh, now the place ran off quickly. That's our fire. Ooh, blueberries. I saw the troll, but he seemed to ignore us. Oh, we're getting foggy now too. If we can do it, I'm just heading straight to bed. Play with the troll tomorrow, if I remember. Hopefully I don't die to a surprise troll attack when I'm farming for some wood. Alright. Well, that's where I'm going to end it for tonight, because it is getting late. And if I keep playing, I will just forget what I was meaning to do IRL. Next time, ooh, fashion's on point right now. Next time we'll do some more troll hunting, get our tin going, start a farm, because we have plenty of carrot seeds, and then maybe we'll even start venturing down towards the Elder. I need a couple more Sirtling cores, so I want to set up a portal, so maybe we'll explore over here for another burial crypt, get some more tin, and mark that off, and go from there. Okay. Another day successful of hardcoring. I think the next most dangerous point will probably be getting to the Elder and defeating him, but I feel pretty confident about kicking his butt. All right, y'all take care, have a great day, and see you next time.